put some a bit more grey through this roof line just to get it to show up a bit better. So just using some cerulean, a little bit of burnt sienna in it. Use a bit of that same colour in this end gable. Some blue through this little window. Just a few little bits of blue here and there. Have a bit more on this window. Covering. You can put another wash, very watery wash through this building. Make it stand out a bit stronger. Down inside. And then make the shadows in the roof a bit stronger. And take some purple into my Payne's grey and dark shadow colours. This is a very dark blue grey, blue purple grey mix. So I'm just going to darken up these shadows a bit more. More dark in the windows. Perhaps they're open. A few more dark marks back here. A couple of doors or windows as well. Pull some shapes down. Make these shadows a bit darker as well. Give the roof lines a bit of direction. Same on this one, using the very tip of the brush. Try and get a fine line. Maybe a few darker marks just in here in the window. Little bits of detailing around the edge. have a few more dark marks just in here.